In the tunnel of the A86 duplex in the Île-de-France region, a series of tests conducted by VINCI Autoroutes and Stellantis demonstrated the safety benefits of connected vehicles.
We received the first event, as you can see it with the pictogram showed in the display. So it's stopped car in the hard shoulder. We can have in advance this information and help the driver to anticipate the situation.
This information comes directly from the duplex at incredible speed, way before the driver even sees the incident.
It's very important to have the information very fast because we need to react also very fast. So that's why we need to have information from the infrastructure with a very high bandwidth coming to the vehicle. And then the vehicle can react very fast.
To turn this tunnel into a super powerful information vector, many sensors and cameras have been installed.
The tunnel is equipped today with more than 500 cameras, and we added some intelligence, AI algorithms that make sense of these video streams that can detect, classify, position very accurately everything that's happening on the itinerary.
To guide vehicles through the tunnel, VINCI Autoroutes had to create a digital twin, a 3D map of the infrastructure.
We had vehicles that came in the tunnel with LiDARs. These are laser scanners that created point clouds. And these point clouds are very accurate. The precision is less than 5 centimeters. So we can really know everything in the tunnel and position anything we want in a very accurate way.
We'll take into account directly this information to improve the user experience, so your experience in this car. You will have a car which is more comfortable, which anticipates all the events at the better way, which is for sure our ultimate goal.